coastal line of India. Total coastal line of India 7516 kilometers. This 7516 kilometers including islands, that means Andaman Nicobar Islands and Lakshadweep, both islands coastal area includes total coastal line 7516 kilometers. If we exclude islands, our total coastal line 6100 kilometers only. So it is called as mainland coastal line. Mainland coastal line. So our mainland coastal line is 6100 kilometers. Total coastal line including islands 7516 kilometers. So in India, 9 states and 2 union territories are having coastal line. So in India you can see 9 states. So we can divide these 9 states into west coastline and east coastline. West coastline and east coastline. West coastline we have 5 states. East coastline we have 4 states. In the west coastline we can see Gujarat, Maharashtra, Goa, Karnataka and Kerala. So Gujarat has the highest coastal line length, that is 1054 kilometers. Maharashtra 804 kilometers, Goa 36 kilometers, Karnataka 288 kilometers, Kerala 580 kilometers. So in the west coastal line we have 5 states. We have 5 states. Those are Gujarat, Maharashtra, Goa, Karnataka and Kerala. Coming to the east coastline, between east coastline in the East India, we have 4 states. Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha and West Bengal. Tamil Nadu 912 kilometers coastal line, Andhra Pradesh 972 kilometers coastal line, Odisha 727 kilometers coastal line, West Bengal 400 kilometers of coastal line. In the east coast, Andhra Pradesh has the largest coastal line or highest coastal line in east coastline. The majority Gujarat has largest coastal line in India. In the second place, Andhra Pradesh has the largest coastal line. So coming to the only west coastal line Gujarat, east coastal line Andhra Pradesh, 9 states having coastal line. Then coming to the two union territories are Dam and Diu and Puducherry. Dam and Diu coastal line is 24.5 kilometers. Puducherry coastal line is 30.6 kilometers. You can remember easily without map by remembering Gujarat, Maharashtra, Goa, first letter GMG, KK. GMG, KK. GMG, KK. Then here TAOW, TAOW, shortcut codes GMG, KK, TAOW. These are the shortcuts to remember. Without map, without seeing the map, we are telling the geography. Without seeing the map, we are telling the coastal line. So all the times the map will not be there with us. So by remembering these shortcut codes, we can easily remember the subject and so we can easily remember the geography. Indian states sharing their borders with neighbor countries. In India, 16 states and 2 union territories share their border with 7 countries. 16 states and 2 union territories share their border with 7 countries. What are the border sharing 7 countries means? So let us see the short code BACPAN MBA. BACPAN MBA. In this BACPAN MBA, there are 7 countries included. In BACPAN, BA means Bangladesh, CH means China, PA means Pakistan, N means Nepal, M means Myanmar, B means Bhutan, A means Afghanistan. So Indian states sharing their border with 7 countries, those are Bangladesh, China, Pakistan, Nepal, Myanmar, Bhutan and Afghanistan. Coming to the sharing Bangladesh has the highest sharing land border with India, that is 4096.7 kilometers. What are the sharing states? We can easily remember the sharing states. So there are 5 states sharing the border with Bangladesh. Simply remembering, our Prime Minister has ATM card in Bangladesh, PM ATM. Here each letter indicates one state. Let us see, P indicates Pashchim Bengal, nothing but West Bengal. P indicates West Bengal. M indicates Meghalaya. A indicates Assam. T indicates Tripura. One more M indicates Mizoram. Pashchim Bengal, Meghalaya, Assam, Tripura, Mizoram. So simply, our PM has ATM card in Bangladesh, so that PM ATM contain 5 states. So what are the states involving with Bangladesh with sharing border means Pashchim Bengal, Meghalaya, Assam, Tripura and Mizoram. So with Bangladesh, Pashchim Bengal shares largest border. Pashchim Bengal states largest border with Bangladesh. Total 4096.7 kilometers shares with Bangladesh. Coming to the second one, China. China, with China we are sharing 3488 kilometers land frontier. So simply remembering the states involving with border, those are JL Usha. So our Andhra Usha went to study JL in China. So JL Usha indicates, J indicates Jammu Kashmir, L indicates Ladakh, U indicates Uttarakhand, S indicates Sikkim, H indicates Himachal Pradesh, A indicates Arunachal Pradesh, Arunachal Pradesh. So recently, after formation of both union territories, Jammu Kashmir and Ladakh having their border with China. So coming to Jammu Kashmir, Ladakh and Uttarakhand, Sikkim, Himachal Pradesh and Arunachal Pradesh share their border with China. Coming to Pakistan. So third one, coming to Pakistan, we have 3323 kilometers border with Pakistan. So Pakistan, our one of friend present in Pakistan, he is PJ Rajagopal. PJ Rajagopal. Every letter, first letter indicates the following states. P indicates Punjab. J indicates Jammu and Kashmir. R indicates Rajasthan. So Z indicates Gujarat. So with Pakistan we have Punjab is a state, Rajasthan is a state, Gujarat is a state, Jammu Kashmir is now Union Territory. There are 3 states and 1 Union Territory participates with border with Pakistan. Then coming to Nepal. So Nepal is the Himalayan state. So with Nepal we have 1751 kilometers land frontier. Nepal, so what are the states sharing with Nepal? We have a shortcut code, that is Subbu. So Subbu, our Subbu living in Nepal. Subbu indicates there are 5 states. S indicates Sikkim. U indicates Uttarakhand. B indicates Bihar. One more B indicates Bengal. One more U indicates Uttar Pradesh. Sikkim, Uttarakhand, Bihar, Bengal, Uttar Pradesh are sharing their border with Nepal with 1751 kilometers. Coming to Myanmar, so Myanmar, we are sharing 1643 kilometers. The 4 states which are sharing their border with Myanmar, those are, so shortcut code is Ana Mami. So Ana Mami means Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram. Arunachal Pradesh, Ana Mami. So Anna, Mummy. So iddaru, so trip kosam ikkadikellarante Myanmar kellaranu cheppesi gurtu pettukovali. So Anna Mummy indicates Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Manipur and Mizoram. Coming to the sixth country, that is Bhutan. So with Bhutan we have the land frontier 699 kilometers. So the states which are sharing their border with Bhutan, so shortcut code is AP ASP. Our Andhra police ASP went to Bhutan. So AP means Arunachal Pradesh, one more A means Assam, S means Sikkim, P means here also Pashchim Bengal. So Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Sikkim and Pashchim Bengal share their border with Bhutan. Then coming to last one, that is Afghanistan. So with Afghanistan we are sharing 106 kilometers. The least border sharing country is Afghanistan, only 106 kilometers. So with Afghanistan we are sharing only one union territory, that is Jammu and Kashmir. So finally, the largest sharing border with Bangladesh, lowest sharing border with Afghanistan. So if you take all these sharing kilometers, finally you will get 15,106.7 kilometers. So simply say 15,200 kilometers. It is called land frontier of India. GK shortcut tricks. How to remember 8 planets in ascending order? If you learn this sentence easily, you can remember 8 planets. My very educated mother just served us nuts. Every first letter indicates one planet. See here, my M indicates Mercury, the first planet. V indicates Venus, the second planet. E indicates Earth, the third planet. Then one more M indicates Mars. J indicates Jupiter. S indicates Saturn. U indicates Uranus. N indicates Neptune. The first planet Mercury to eighth planet Neptune, this complete sentence first letters are indicating. So my very educated mother just served us nuts. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Shortcut to remember landlocked states in India. If you remember, Michael Jackson came for TC and went to Haryana. MJ, TCH. There are 5 states which are landlocked states in India. So each letter indicates one state. M indicates Madhya Pradesh. J indicates Jharkhand. T indicates Telangana. C indicates Chhattisgarh, H indicates Haryana. Madhya Pradesh, Jharkhand, Telangana, Chhattisgarh and Haryana, these 5 states are landlocked states in India. Structures situated in the middle India. We can remember the shortcut code VNS tap. In the VNS tap, V indicates Vindhya Ranges, N indicates Narmada River, S indicates Satpura Ranges, T indicates Tapati River, A indicates Ajanta Ranges, P indicates Penganga River. So between these 2 ranges there is one river, between 2 rivers there are ranges. So most of the competitive exams, this concept asked as find out the ascending order or descending order of the following structures. And Narmada River present between which ranges? And Ajanta ranges present between which rivers? So this concept is important. So first it starts with Vindhya, ends with Penganga River. So Vindhya ranges, VNS tap. Vindhya ranges, Narmada River, Satpura ranges, Tapati River, Ajanta ranges, Penganga River. Border sharing countries with India. With India, 7 countries are sharing border. For remembering of those seven countries, the shortcut code is Bachpan MBA. In this Bachpan MBA, the seven countries are included. BA indicates Bangladesh, CH indicates China, PA indicates Pakistan, N indicates Nepal, M indicates Myanmar, B indicates Bhutan, A indicates Afghanistan. In this Bachpan, we have seven countries which are sharing border with India.